as the drowsies are really struggling so far. All Simone gives it to Onyx, and Onyx finishes self-destruct up by 9 so far. As Voltor gives it to Feraligatr, is blocked by Onyx. Randy has it on the fast break. Regilit to go inside, he pulls up and knocks it down.
Pushing on the fast break, finds Houndoom. Houndoom lays it in. Up. Misses. Onyx goes in. Flings it up. Onyx 8 points in the paint tonight. Feraligatr. Still yet to miss.
Assisted by.
With the nice finish. Stellar performance tonight here from Feraligatr.
Onyx gives it to Kid Boo. Kid Boo finds some space.
Assisted number 41.
Voltorb gets some space and Voltorb lays it in.
Number 00.
Great lay-in by Voltorb. Voltorb only 8 points for the night. Filling in the holes very well. Able to get out on a fast break using his speed. Indiana Z's have some numbers on the break that go. Drowsy misses and Drowsy slams it right back in. Great slam by Drowsy.
This is Drowsy. Gets the rebound. Indiana Z's with another opportunity.
Kid Boo goes in and slams it right down. Kid Boo slams it right on top of Onyx. As the Z's are only down by 6. Self-destruct need a timeout to kind of reconsider things. Kid Boo. And Feraligatr. Player of the game. Double-double tonight for Feraligatr. Feraligatr led the preseason in double-doubles. Voltorb pulls up from 3 and Voltorb misses. Also, Mo gets the rebound. Gives it to Drowsy. Drowsy looks to go inside. He doesn't. Drowsy legs it in. And the Indiana Z's are only down by 4. Drowsy close to a double-double. 3 rebounds away. But who's going to do guarded by Gary Oak? Very capable, but defender fades away. Misses. Onyx goes in and Onyx lays it in. Great lay-in by Onyx. As Onyx puts his team 2 points away from tying. As Feraligatr goes in and Feraligatr misses. Rare miss from Feraligatr for the night. They go to Osimo and Osimo slams it down. The Indiana Z's have come back from a 9-point deficit. 41-41 tie with 55 seconds left. Let's see what Randy's going to do. He gives it to Kid Boo. And Kid Boo slams it down. Kid Boo slams it down. And the Indiana Z's have the lead. Z's have the lead.
Feraligatr has it in a post. Let's see what he's going to do. Then he misses again. Feraligatr has been hot the entire game. And Drowsy comes in. The Drowsy slams it down. The Indiana Z's rally all the way back. With 2 minutes left in the fourth quarter, 30 seconds left. Out there, Feraligatr to cool off. And they took advantage of the fast break as Mario pulls up. He misses. Voltorb gets the rebound. Voltorb lays it in. They've got a foul on the play. Kid Boo's foul by Gary Oak. Not in a penalty at the moment, as they're going to have to foul again. Indiana Z's, they got to give it to Kid Boo, who's their best free throw shooter. And they do. And they does. It's Kid Boo's going to the line. And Kid Boo throws in the first very important free throw here. kid, who very clutch knocks it down. Great knockdown by Kid Boo in the clutches. His team is up by four. All of a sudden here at the Z Stadium. Mario. It's Rousey is fouled on the play.
Number 60. First personal foul. Third team foul.
It's Rousey with a near double-double for tonight.
Number 41.
It's Rousey really finished strong tonight, as his team needed him. But nice comeback, great defense on for Alligator. Houndoom pulls up, misses, and Onyx gets the rebound. I believe Onyx has a double-double for the night. It's Onyx misses. Onyx not a great free throw shooter. See, misses both free throws. Indiana Z's are going to go on.